Hello everyone and welcome to a really short Star Wars The Old Republic video, and in this video I'm going to be showing off the two new decorations which are really cool. They are the disguise terminals, and one disguise terminal is for a Hutt, the other one is for a Twi'lek Dancer, and I will be showing them off in this video. Basically, we'll take a look at what the decorations look like, how they work and operate. And also, I just want to quickly mention that these aren't the only disguise terminals coming into the game. It's been data mined that with patch 5.10, we will see two more disguise terminals hit the game, and that will be for an Imperial Trooper and a Republic Trooper. So really cool stuff. It's really nice to see the Hutt one released already, because that one I think a lot of people are going to be interested in seeing just how that looks. And we'll go ahead and show them off in that video. I will stop the narration, however, and throw on some really nice background SWTOR music, just because there isn't much to say. I think the item will speak for itself, and you guys will be able to kind of get a good chance to look at what this is, how this works, and then decide for yourselves whether it's something you want to purchase, whether it be with Cartel Coins or your hard-earned credits. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.